What do you get when you cross the Atlantic with the Titanic? About halfway.
And yeah, boom.
Welcome to Who's the Best Tunnel-Dwelling Long Creature? Today's contestants are Thomas the Cursed Train, the Trainier, and a Bridge Worm. But first, comment below who you think's gonna win. And remember, subscribe is free and I'm yellow. Challenge number one, who hits the hardest? We're starting with Thomas. Hi, Thomas. Let's turn him on and see how much he chews on my head. How much was that? Here it is, here's the amount. Oh my God, Thomas, no. Thomas, get down. Here's a Trainier. Will he munch my face off? Good question, me. Did he munch me? I think that was 600. Was it 600? I'm dead. What the dickens? Do we count the first number or the second number? I feel like the first number, maybe. So I've refreshed my health and now it's the worm's turn. Good luck, little worm. I think you're gonna lose though. There we go. How many, how many is that? It's not that much. And so the scores are excellent. Challenge number two is who's the fastest? Here's our start line. Very fitting it comes from a tunnel. And here's the finish line. First up, we have the worm. I'm gonna turn him on and start running. And the clock starts the minute he crosses that line. Go, little worm, go. Oh, his face has come off. Oh, he's faster than me. Oh, I need to fly. Oh, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. And he is, he's coming. Go on, you got this. He's across the line, right? Here's his time. Up next, it's Thomas. The worm did pretty well. And you know, the more I look at Thomas, the more I think, is he related to the worm? There's a lot of similarities. Anywho, let's turn him on. And here he comes. Please don't murder me before I get to the green. He's come, oh my God, he's so fast. And he's across the line, choo-choo. And here's his time. Bootylicious. Up next is the Train Eater, who I think is pretty fast, but we shall see. Here he, she, whatever it is, comes, as usual. It wants, oh my God, I didn't even get to the, so fast. What? Reset, reset, reset. And he is across the line. No, hey, get away from me. Oh my God, it's so fast. I can't. I think he wins. Guys, I think he wins. What? Maybe I can get his attention from further away. Yeah, he's coming. He's coming. Okay, here we go. We're gonna get an official time. He's nah, never mind. Did he just invert his mouth? What the? Okay, this thing's a problem. I'm gonna give him the win because he became a meatball and he's so fast, it's impossible to time him. I don't like it, but them's the rules. And so the scores are now. Challenge number three is a climbing competition. I don't think I've ever tested this with Thomas. Thomas, can you climb? Would you like to give it a go? He seems incapable of it. Disqualified. Train Eater, you seem like you could climb, right? You can climb? Disqualified. Now this worm for sure can climb. Can he? Well, the thing is, with a climbing competition, there is no time limit. And the worm, he eventually will evolve into a highway worm who can climb. Are you coming? Are you coming up? Are you? There he goes. All right, a point for the worm. Great stuff. Which means the scores are now. Oh, please don't eat me. Please don't eat me. Please don't eat me. I think we're fine. Challenge number four is a 1v1 knockout tournament. Starting with the worm and his dad. Good luck, gentlemen. Oi, I think this worm's in trouble. He's getting munched and he's dead. Brutal. Which leaves only the Train Eater, who is screaming and I think probably also gonna lose. He's snacking on him like a giant raw sausage. Delicious. Will this unusual terrain favor anybody? It seems all things have gone to chaos. Glad I don't live here. They both love a good munch. The Thomas was really hungry for some lunch. Thomas, the train wins. Thomas won. Okay. The scores are now. Challenge number five is, who is the longest? Now, this may seem obvious. You've got the worm, not very long. Train Eater, kind of long. And then Thomas with this giant booty that is just incredibly long. But, get it? But the Train Eater, he likes to get a little thicker, but we need to feed him first. Maybe he needs something a little juicier. Aha! Ladies and gentlemen, it's a point for the Train Eater. So the scores are now. Challenge number six. Who can survive a nuke? I probably should turn it on first. Wait, no, I gotta catch it. Oh, this could be really bad. No, come here. Gotcha. He's armed. All right. Are we ready? What could possibly go wrong? Bombs away. I'm gonna try to survive this. Am I okay? I think I'm fine. I'm blinded.
help?
Is everyone all right? I think the train eater did take a direct hit, which may have affected the results slightly, but it seems like everyone's alive. Thomas took no damage. The worm took 20 damage, and the train took a ton. Now, there's only one way to test that was fair. We need to drop a bomb directly on Thomas. Armed. Dropped. Oh, there we go again. And this time, oh, look at him in the radiation. Oh, he's so creepy. He took definitely less damage. Now it's the worm's turn. You all right over there? Armed and released. The worm's definitely still alive. Where is he? He's over there. And he took no damage. I think the worm wins this one. The scores are now challenge number 7. Who can kill the most of the famous 50 Jerrys? The worm's up first. Will he be able to get even one? No. I don't think he got a single one. And he burst. Up next is the train eater. If he gets one Jerry down, he gets more health, which means he's probably going to kill more. But will the Jerrys mow him? The Jerrys are kind of OP. They're kind of OK. No, he didn't get any. Zero for the train eater. And finally, Thomas. Will Thomas be able to get a single Jerry? Oh my goodness. Okay. Well, he's doing bits to the Jerrys. He's knocking them. Oh, is he going to be able to get any? I think he's doing so much damage. He got one. So he's confirmed a winner. How many will he be able to get, though? That was... How many more? Three more? Is that four? That's even more. Is he going to kill them all? Yo. All right, Thomas. Thomas, no. Thomas, chill, bro. Leave at least one... Okay, phew. All right, he did about 50% of the Jerrys, which means the scores are now... My goodness, Thomas. Challenge number 8. You've heard of the Great British Bake Off. Have you heard of the Great British Cake Off? Well, now you have, and it's quite simple, really. I'm just going to judge their butts. This is an excellent butt. I think I've given this an 11 previously, and I stick by it. That's an 11 out of 10. This, is it even a butt? Is a tail a butt? Did we confirm this? I cannot confirm. I'll give it a 7. And this, is that farts coming out of there? Oh, that is a bonus point, but I think it's still only an 8. Which means Thomas wins again. I mean, it's only fair. Look at that thing. Look at it. Look at it! Challenge number 9. Can they defeat 10 of me? Thomas is first. Good luck, Thomas. Where are you going? I don't blame you. No, yeah, just go in there. Go do an intro in there. He's hiding! What's he doing? Is that one actually me? He's a genius. Why is he going? No, don't go out there. Okay, well, confirmed. Thomas gets a point. He's looking for this fella, but he's too smart. Where's my house gone? Yo, you good? All right, can we just give it to him? Give him the biscuits. I think this is only a formality, but I think the train eater should be able to munch through. Yeah, there I go. And there he's long. A point for the train eater. All right, boys, it's the final chance to impress the internet. Are you strong enough to kill a bridgeworm? Let's find out. Get up, boys. That's it. Throw your bananas. Did we get him? Is he dead? He's taking a beating. What's he doing? He ate two of me, but then we got him. High five. Oh, I'm so sorry. Wait, they were all 10 HP, except for him. That was close, eh, boys? So the scores are now. Which brings us to the final challenge. Challenge 10. One I like to call Show Me Your Bones. I'm going to randomize each creature's bones just the once, and whoever makes me laugh the most wins a point. Starting with you, Thomas. Are you ready? Here we go.
That's pretty good. I like that leg. That one leg. That one leg tickles me, Thomas. Very nice.
Bridgeworm, you're next.
Those hands always get me.
And finally, the train eater. Oh, I'm torn. Between these two, oh, I think I'm going to give it to the worm.
These eyes are very, very good. It looks like a snail.
Which makes the final scores, who'd have thunk it? If you've enjoyed this video and you want to see more like it, please smack that like button and subscribe if you're new. It's free. And I'm yellow.